cool man at the devil with his phone, I tell you what, my mind went red, like I almost said something I ain't had no business saying. Hey, but I've been on that devil. I said, Lord, all the no good folk, the devil. But I mean, oh, y'all got to find somebody that he can trust. He put some of us through that there, man. We act like we're the holy shit. But I mean, man, I tell you, God is good, ain't it? Amen. I say, God is good. I don't know about nobody else. Amen. God, amen. Let's stand on our feet and lift our hand and give the Lord some praise. Amen. I was in a dream the other while back, and I don't know where I'm not no dreaming on nothing. I'm just waking. I don't know nothing. But like in this dream, man, the Lord was saying, man, if the people didn't come in here and say, we ain't full of the Holy Ghost, we ain't gonna make it. We ain't gonna be able to stand up for what we are facing. I began to tell them three or four people that I got, man, we better sit up here chewing chewing gum and looking at one another and texting one another. We better get full of the Holy Ghost. Because I mean, with that devil, he don't need but a little bit of space. Man, all that sickness and all that, he couldn't put no sickness on Brother Trevor. That's why he had to break his leg. I mean, what I'm talking about. You got one way, but thank God, but you're coming out with victory. And you know that devil got nerve enough to come up and mess with a prophet. Man, what do you think about?